Main Street beat you alive. Lots of happy. Trying to maintain your course through the potholes and gravel. So ask Chelsea to walk the dog. Ask Chelsea to help me with the kids, because my knee's fucked. You know what I mean? Give your dad a hand. Blatantly ignored me. And my mum comes up and tells me that Chelsea's informed her that my bearded dragon died because it grew too long. For what reason? Fuck no.
Big man, you alright? Still breathing, alright? Not really that much bigger than normal. You're doing fine.
And then it starts transpiring that she's on Facebook giving it fucking all that to every cunt. Bamming people up. So, at the end of the fucking day, there is only one option. Boom. Kindle, Argus, fucking no more. Cheerio. To be honest, I did launch it in a rager. I didn't mean to smash it. So that kind of makes it a wee bit better. So, Kayserie. To be fair, it was already broken. She had already broken it 3 years ago. She's just using this because she broke the iPhone that I bought her. So, it's not so bad. To be fair, but after you do it, you do feel like a cunt. Because it is you that pays for it, but it's fucked anyway.